Hi, so basically we have our four coffees here right now, and we're gonna taste them to see if they fit the scale or not. But first, we're gonna try Chick-fil-A. When we went to Chick-fil-A, they gave it to us pretty fast. It was really quick. We got a vanilla iced coffee for Chick-fil-A, and so we're gonna try it out and see if it tastes decent. It tastes really good. From my first experience trying Chick-fil-A, it was actually really bad, but this, compared to my last experience, was really good. The presentation is really good. The price was about $2.50, so I think it's pretty affordable, and yeah, I really like it. Okay, so our next coffee that we have here is Jittery Joe's. Now, I personally have never tried Jittery Joe's, so this is gonna be a first impression to me too. But so far, it looks really nice. There wasn't any creamer added to it or anything, so it's just like plain flavored coffee. And so, yeah. It's really strong. Wow. Oh, wow. I don't know if I really taste vanilla. I know I taste a lot of coffee though. So if I ordered a vanilla, iced coffee, you would expect there to be a vanilla taste. The presentation is really nice. I really like the cup. It's cute and like very minimalistic. Also, when we went to the Ritz-Carlton Hotel to get this, and the environment was really nice. The lady was really nice too. So this is our third coffee, the holy grail of all coffees, Starbucks. Actually, I've never tried Starbucks coffee before, which is weird. I'm just only drinking their teas. So this is gonna be an exciting experience, you know? But yeah, presentation is there. Coffee's on the stronger side. It's kind of like a 70-30 ratio. Like there's 70% coffee and 30% vanilla. It's kind of balanced-ish. Other than that, it's clean. I think teenagers drink this constantly already. So the environment was really nice. I think Starbucks is just the go-to place for any coffee, honestly. It's one of the biggest coffee chains out there. And so, drinking Starbucks would be, pretty efficient for you. So our last coffee here is more of a local place in Atlanta. It's coffee at 200 Peachtree. When I walked in, it was really nice and it was so pretty and the vibes were there. So I think the environment there is really teen friendly and I really like that a lot. This one's really good. There's vanilla, there's coffee, and there's milk. But there's an equal balance to this one. You personally at 200 Peachtree can add extra stuff to it if you want to. So you can add cream, you can add sugar, you can do any of that stuff. That's up to you. But the logo just kind of, if there was a little logo on it, it would be a lot better. And I hope you guys really enjoyed this. And yeah.